John Horace Beauford, United States Army, 22 years retired. I finished high school in 1942, went into the service in 1943 of January. I landed on D-Day around 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Proud to be American. That's the only country in the world where you have your freedom in America.